from Martinsville. So I'm in the C-Fixed Gander Outdoors truck series. Got my Danganronpa Toyota Tundra, which I recently updated. I didn't qualify because I'm in a really high-ranking lobby, and I don't really stand a chance against these guys. They're too strong for me. So really, what I'm just going to do is just survive the race if I can. Just, you know, probably ride around and just see what I can do. I never really know. We'll see. Let's chill in the back here.
I've got up on the outside. Pit road is closed.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck, gentlemen. Nice pole whipper.
I still kind of feel like iRacing manipulates the performance of the vehicles, basically to favor the higher ranked drivers. So I don't know if that's really the case, but the number, of course, is given based on I rating compared to everyone else. And since I have arguably the highest number, it means I'm pretty much the weakest in the field.
Catch the 10 car. Catch the 15 car. One lap to green. Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Ahead, go low. The yellow flag is out. Line up, single file. Pit road is closed.
Going to miss a gear.
Pit road is now open.
I can't believe nothing's being said about that.
Are we going to be done by 10 o'clock? What? Over under on. Done by 10.
This doesn't make sense why you're going to die. Probably on the first corner of the first lap. But alright.
Thank you. Pit road is closed.
Yeah, I'm sure you saw that thing.
Yeah.
And there's no one to race that hard on the first lap. All right, here on that one.
39.2. Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
These guys, I feel like these guys intentionally hold everybody up.
Still there, hold your line. Stay high to the car on the low side.
Seven.
The car on the left down. Clear. Inside. Keep high. Keep high. Keep digging. 22.769. Stay high.
Good boy.
Clear inside.
What'd you say?
I think you're blinking a little bit.
You're up.
21.395.
I'm blinking right now.
No, you're good.
You
just blinked when you said that. You're blinking now. But it's not that bad.
Eight. coming
Thank
in. 1.419.
Guys out of the way for me because they're holding us up big time. I definitely feel like the two trucks holding I feel like that the 18, 7, and 2 are holding us up. So I know me and Jake, we're really fast. So I know we can run consistent.
It's just, you didn't have enough room there?
Seven. That car's a lap down. Car outside. Clear.
Yeah, I'll try to check out the crossing out.
Whiskey 1.731. Okay, we're halfway to the finish. 21.586.
Thank you.
21.587.
Been trapped behind these guys with a tow truck for a while. He's, you know, really starting to get on my nerves here. Let's, but you know the saying, but you know the saying about these high-ranking drivers, they feast off of the fun that a lot of these other guys are trying to have, especially when they're having a good run. You know what I mean? They just like to eat up everyone's, you know, fun all the time.
21.8.
Get on the radio and tell him to, if you could let me go so I could go up, get up with those guys.
The yellow flag is out, line up, single file, the road is closed.
You crowded the hell up.
Pass the pace car.
That's the peak driver for you. Should have dumped him. Yeah, he didn't stop turning left. I'm not close enough for that.
The pit road is now open.
You did that three times. Well.
Tell you were blinking.
You got 10 laps to go.
Blinking, but it's not terrible. It's really quick and not very.
Yeah, but when you're making contact with each other and one guy's blinking, that shit's gonna happen. Every time.
Yeah, I'm not about to try and like alter my line.
It's a problem, everyone gets so bunched up together, I can't stop in time. Almost had not a scratch on this
what
truck.
That?
One left to green. Line up outside. Back to the 18 car.
Guys, I still remember these two guys.
6.189. Get ready. Going green. The pace car is in.
They're just such
clear.
A fucking idiot.
Hey, man, you stay
there. 18's
all over
zero. Five. You've got five
but
left to go.
Stay out of the wagon ahead of the
clearing drive.
18's all over the freaking... 18's all over the freaking place.
Outside. Stay low. There's a car on the high side.
21.825.
Stay low.
Clear. Dang, 18's all over the 18's all over the freaking place.
He sent them.
He just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
Good win, Ford.
21.383. Outside. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. Outside. One car up high. Clear outside.
Alright, finished ninth.
Alright, there's the checkered flag.
Yeah, 18 was all over
great
the place.
Job. Did really well.
18 was all over the darn. 18 was all over the place.
You guys all right back there?
I think 18. Yeah, he was all over the place there. He was lagging like crazy. Watch out, four truck come through. Thank you.
Okay, the race is over. Bring
now
it
can,
on in.
Now I can do his donuts, his burnouts. Yeah, 18 was lagging all. 18 was lagging all over the place. So he's causing me to have to brake heavily. See you later. I'll be back with some more racing.